And finally tonight, we head up to Auburn. It was signing day at Lakewood Park this morning. Standout senior Colton White putting pen to paper, signing with Taylor to continue his track and field career. Now, Colton will follow in some family footsteps as he heads to Taylor. His parents and brother all attended the university, with his dad running track for the Trojans as well.
It feels like a second home, honestly. It'll be a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to experiencing some of the same things they experienced. Just kind of looking forward to it. I think it'll be a lot of fun. And I'm excited to see what the college coaches have to offer. I'm excited to bond with the team as far as what I have to offer. I'm excited to grow in the 800 and improve there and see what I can bring to the team as well.
Hey, congratulations to Colton. His full interview can be seen on the Fox 55 Sports page. That's at WFFT.com.